And we are back. Got another Space Crew episode. We finished off last episode getting two new armor. No, three armor packages. Yeah, three. Just now to get one lower one. And successfully explored the Beta Quadrant. I think this time we will probably so we could go for eliminate the champion. A lot of money, very little research, but very high risk. Don't know if we're ready for that. We could do, yeah, let's do this one. We'll do an escort mission. Yeah, good old escort mission. These never go wrong. I mean, they can never go wrong. There's the frigate. Why does it go? Why does it keep zooming off in front of me? That's how you, like. Oh god, I have hiccups now. What? Did I just... I already lost a thing of armor? Oh my goodness. Come on. Jeebus, what is this? To go up and allow for an increased crew size just to keep somebody on every single gun. Holy cow. Better, I think it's time I need to increase the shield. I think that's what I need to do. Come on, get to the front. Come on, quick. No, don't. I'm gonna get a radio call that it's under attack. I guarantee it. I'm gonna get caught, and it's gonna be like, ah, oh, we're under attack, help us. And it's gonna be like, well, why'd you run off? Like, a. Now it's under attack. Flipping multiple things. Oh, God. Doggy WWE handle now. Let's get back to this. Mix that one. Oops. Mix that one. Defensive. Focus. We good? If we good? If it's just those two? If it's just those two, I think we'll be fine. We lived. Key point there, we lived. We lived. That's the key point there. We lived. I don't know how, but we lived. Don't look a gift horse in the mouth. That's the key thing. And okay, they're here. I need to select them. That's right. I'm where's the there he is, and then there is another one. There's another one. Two more coming in. Shield is back operational. Can't do anything there, so we'll go here. Just keep it going. Focus. Yep. Evasive piloting, please. Very close to getting fire support again, which can help us. Very good. Get Naruto going to the health station. Shields are a big thing that we need to upgrade now. Holy cow. Oh my god, what was that? He's got like a charge beam. Like a missile charge beam. Okay. Yeah. Just casually a missile charge beam, you know? Just. What in the world? I need the. Oh. Okay. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go here. Because I need, in theory, if it's like a 50-50 chance, I need that 50-50 chance right now. I need that chance of it being good. Oh, it's good. RNG Jesus has saved us. Oh. We have been saved. I am very, very damaged, though. This is not good. Where? Because I need to spot him quickly. Can't take free damage. Where? There. Toxic Gumby. You guys are the ones that'll hit him. That's it. Please. Quickly. Boost the shields. Go. Just two left. Come on, boys. Come on, keep boosting. Look at that. That's a mission cleared. Oh, we look like we have been to hell and back. But we did it. We did it. We did it, and that's the important aspect. Okay. So, it's what was the crew upgrade we got? What do we get? Oh, heavy armor. Okay. Gloves. And then we got boots. Okay. And then in here we got this guy. But what we need. I think we should do this. Oxygen. That, and then I think our next goal is this. Balanced reactor, Mark II. Those sound like goals, gentlemen. I mean, really, that's what we gotta do. I think we'll do a low. I don't know where I'm jumping around to. We'll do one of these. And that way it's low risk and we can just get the money from it and carry the money into the next episode. I mean, or into the series, because obviously we can't keep doing these medium risks. That almost killed us, and the one before that almost killed us. So we are behind. So we got to grind. So I will see you guys in the next grind fest, apparently. Bye.